Listen to something else. Marine Fisheries Service reminds you that effective $2400 local time, November 30th, 2007, the Eastern United States-Canada area, including the Eastern United States-Canada Hazard Special Access Program, is closed to owners East Multispecies Days at sea vessels. No vessel may enter, be in, or declare into either the Eastern United States-Canada area or the Eastern
United States-Canada Hazard Special Access Program after